All travelers over the age of 2 will need to wear face masks at all times starting tomorrow. That's according to the Transportation Security Administration, the TSA. This includes airports and airplanes, as well as other public transportation, including trains, buses, and their respective stations. You may be asked to briefly lower masks during security screenings.